We know they talk, we they sit down, we they concentrate steady. And before then, me will be say I like to they make noise. I did primary four then. If they the right name of noisemaker, they'll write out for primary four, they'll still write out for primary three. Because my noise for primary four, they disturb them for primary three. We just did there, they shout, they make noise. So immediately they brought that new idea. All of us, we became deaf and dumb. And so we they sit down, we know they talk. The only advantage when I get is that my class teacher name is Mr. Alao. So they taught us that when you want to go and use yourself, you say, excuse me, sir, allow me to go and use myself. I thought it's allow me, I didn't know it's allow. So then I'll go and meet my class teacher, excuse me, sir, allow me to go and use myself. And we say, go, you don't know what they had to talk. Until they changed my class teacher, they now brought Mr. Smith. One day I went to him, I said, hello, sir, please, Smith me to go and use myself. I said, you're right. My friend, go and sit down when you are ready. Eh? At that time, if you see us with a gentle, before, when we want drag football for class, you're the year football, and I say, ah, Ronaldo, they play. As he collect the ball, and so he go dribble. Immediately, they ban them. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to explain football. You go see a demonstration. You call your friend. Ah, Jude, ball yesterday. Ah, Ronaldo.
Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. Ah, Ronaldo. Ah, Ronaldo. Oh. Ah. You call it now only now you go there. One day now so one of my friends make mistake. But where they explain football. Now one junior student go mash up. And I noticed one thing about junior students, they always hear English come school. As junior student mash up, now he slap the junior student, forgetting that he need to explain himself in English language. Now so junior go report. They call him. As principal, I call her. They say, Junior, what happened? He said, man, I was going and mistakenly stepped on him and he slapped me. Now I said, Senior, what happened? He said, ah, Junior, yeah, move. Move. He mashed me. Wah. Now they say, eh, what is wah? He said, he mashed me. And they say, when he mashed you, what did you not do? He said, wah. They say, explain in English. He said, ah. Ah, 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 ah. Yoruba boy for that matter. Say, ah, ah, hey, Jensoro, ah, ah, ah. As he did that, now one Yoruba teacher will say, sit down for the other staff room, then I could say, please allow him to explain in Yoruba. Now, that mommy, me, I'm a dapu, you can't my way late, only in Irikuri. Don't let tell me more, I'm only learning for Tini. Let's see this one that's working anyhow. I remember one of my friends was telling me what happened. They were coming to Port Harcourt. Now I remember I blocked there. But everybody for bus come down. They said the men line up on this side, the women line up on this side. Women line up, men line up. As they look the women, now they see one man inside them. Now they ask the man, say, you know the year what? They say, men, line up for this. I say, ah, now I'll be the men for you. All this one are men. All this one are women. Now I'll be the men for this place. Ladies and gentlemen, he says, you're always very careful. But you know, I got surprised, say, you know, helping lives, they're very strong. Among everything where they put for you, I see people still they eat tomatoes.
Bros, now we'll chop it up before we go west.
But the level where tomatoes are there now, they still they put. For we are these days, when they go to, even our robots, when they go past the house now, anything they see for fridge, they warm them up. Anything stew. Because they know the level of tomatoes now. No, even if you go party now for where, you know, they see stew again, they make your love rice. And yet, they still produce tomatoes. The way people they shop and they're not even the man, don't leave that tomato so you have to eat it before you go. It's very important. But at the same time, still talking about school, and so we still did school one day. Another thing I don't like for that's for school eat. When they tell you to flog your fellow classmates, you know, it's very bad. Very, very bad. And what do they do then? Teacher go come class, he go ask question. If you not raise up your hand, they always call you to answer the question. So one thing when I they do there, as teacher come, as he just ask, who can tell me the meaning of? I don't put up my hand. Then now they call me. Then they believe say, we will raise up hand. We know. One day my father lay cook egg. As teacher say, who can tell me the meaning? I raise up my hand. He say, Maurice, tell us. I say, eh. He said, tell her, I said, no, man, I saw my hand before you come inside class. So, I've been raising my hand since like this. Another one, the day where we say they nearly kill us, and when teacher go say, make stammer flog us. Mm. That day the teacher came to the class and asked, who is the governor? Then it was them to who is the governor of Delta State? And so one boy don't raise up here like this. Tamara, teacher said, before you tell them, flog them all 6 6. My dear. Tamara don't flog you before. Bros. As the guy come like this, open. Come on, governor of Delta State. You. Now make all the time I say, I don't know. I can't study that. He said, you don't know. Why are you correcting me? The guy flog me like 92. That's why I don't understand. And so I did grand, they roll for grand. Where go near the next person? That one said, I'll not talk anything. Go straight to the point. He said, why will you say you don't talk anything? And the guy said, as in flog us finish. Now teacher, so you tell them. Now I work out. Teacher said, tell them in their ears and let all of them recite it at once. Now he called me the one, so Okadigbo. He tell everybody Okadigbo round. As everybody, my teacher said, now tell me who is the governor. Everybody shout Okadigbo. Teacher said, they told you, you didn't even know it. Flog them three. We nearly died for class. If we see flogging, finally, we don't do finish. Night teacher cut us. We are say it to the class. Now the guy, Nandi Azikiwe. Teacher just tell us, say, kill him.
Oh, carry my panda.
Anything Tamara, I know they deal with them at all. And my daddy happened to be Tamara too. That time, we flog craze come off our head. You just do anything. And most times, the annoying part about them is that they always want to repeat something before they'll come take them.
Yeah.
First you won't flog you, you'll say, daddy, I beg. Now you say, why will you beg me? You'll say, I don't beg you again. Why are you saying you will not beg me? And daddy starts to the camp. Are you to tell you what to do?
The best thing, I mean, you just shut up. They just let them flog you. You say, when you go say, okay, I've kept quiet, I'm not saying anything again. That is what you should do before.
Everything about them, they get up. But at the same time, but then I did very stubborn too. Serious.
I know.
I was so stubborn that my dad used to beat me in advance. It was that serious. My dad didn't want to come out. He go jump on Morris at a man and a slap. What? I said, daddy, what I do? He go say, I won't come out. I don't say before I come, you'll do something. And ladies and gentlemen, true, I did do something before that man. I did do something. But the only part I don't like is that part where they say, they're not the shop for outside. We say, make small picking, not shop. And you know, things don't change these days. You see, children do not understand sign language again compared to before. Eh? Back then, we go outside. If my mom look at you and he smiles, it means you are dead. Because I was asking a kid some times ago when I went for an event. I said, what makes you happy? He said, when my mom smiles at you. Eh? Your mom smiles at you. My mom will just look at you, just smile like this. Immediately, now let you go, boss cry. Mommy, wait till I do it. Maybe I said, I touch you. No, mommy, you don't smile. If you get outside, my mommy whine her ear like this. It means say me you owe your 2 years the wrong house. Now be that. But these days you don't share children of nowadays. You know not be, and you know back in those days when your parents are coming from work, where you the wrong go? You run inside. Abi bros, you run in, but these days now you see say picking go and all this their baby food where they tell you see small picking, they take cereal, they take all the I drank pap to the level I was papless. That time, and you know, that time you don't have to. They know they take spoon, they put out for you. Mm-mm, there's always somebody to hold your nose. Go hold your nose, turn out for your mouth. And then, so, yes, and they control you from their mouth. You feel like you're enjoying our way.
Eh?
No, wish me again. I come where we say just make like this. Don't tell the touch away that I don't quit. You don't quit. They turn now. And they control you. They don't need you to control. No, not worry. They'll control this for me. That's serious then. And I can't remember. I get one of my friends then where we say, in the tell me say, if Papa, they get money. So if you no one go school, you get the way they do them. You go just form like say they see you go do like first maybe say you get all those like see go they do like this before you know they'll say may not go school that day you go there as you go shop where well. One day now I say my try and ladies and gentlemen, I just wake up that day, I don't want to go school. I just get up as I did they shake like this. My mommy hold me, say, ah, wait till they do Morris, wait till they do neighbors, eh? I don't know, some kind of neighbors, wait till no consign them. Now they pull them out. Now our neighbor first come and say, Mona, give him bitter leaf water drink. Oh, I saw me here and say, who want drink bitter leaf water? Another person they pass, say, Mona, take pepper rub behind. I just get to say, Mona, no, I don't know. When another person they sick, they prescribe better food for them. Say me they think, ah, but you know back then, while growing up, I came from a very humble background. You know they call them poor again. We call it humble. Am I correct, man?
Yes.
Correct, yes, very humble. They gave birth to we'll be six for our family, plus mama and papa, making eight inside one boy's quarter. I'm not sure, you know, that I said that they cut house big now. Man, you need to come Lagos. I get to be precise. If you see house, we'll be eight inside the house. My daddy and my mom, because of privacy, they cause to use curtain divide them. Two of them they sleep for room, their legs they come out for parlor. Because that we know they feel sleep, sir, we they laugh each other they sleep. If you sleep, somebody will sleep on your head too. But better. And my dad they work for offshore then. Go travel now like 2 weeks, 3 weeks time they come back.
Offshore.
Go come back like that. Where we say he show. And you know say man and woman now where they come, the one day. They'll call the point touch for our eye whether we don't sleep. You see my daddy, they look. Whether they don't sleep, do they look? One day I don't vex. You know, you don't open your eye down before me, they've been taking me put touch at once. It's in the pain. No. I just there. I never even sleep. I just open eye down once. I just see my dad, don't put touch on my eye. Now I say, daddy, go do anything you want to. I don't sleep, you know. Come there. And then if you see pity for me, daddy, if you see come. And please, if you want to go Dubai, work hard and follow this business go. Because one of my friends just came back, he went on his own and he was telling me the story, how things be yonder. Said he went there now, he decided, say me and his friends,